Tonight, Arlington police are investigating after they say a student brought a gun to school. This happened at Sam Houston High School yesterday. Police say school resource officers found that gun and marijuana inside the backpack of an 18-year-old student during a search. Because that student is legally an adult, he was arrested and booked into the Arlington jail.